Myself Harpreet, welcome to class 3 general knowledge, semester 2 lesson number 1 trees. So take page number 262. In this lesson you have to find the name of a trees based on the hints they have given. So in the page 262 they have given you some hints. You have to read that hints and find the answer. First one is, this tree has thorns on its body. It pods, bear sap and leaves bear a large amount of tannins. So this is the hint they have given. You have to find the answer. So what is the hint? The tree has thorns. Thorns is nothing but what we call in Hindi. We call it as kata, right? So the tree has thorns on its body. Its pods. Pods is nothing but seed. What the seed bears? Seed bears a sap. Sap is nothing but watery structure. So its pods bear watery type structure. And leaves bear a large amount of tannins. Tannins is nothing but the sticky material. When you break the leaf, you can find a sticky material. That is called as tannins. So what is the name of the tree? The name of the tree is acacia. A-C-A-C-I-A. You can see the answer here. The name of the tree is acacia. See the second. This they have given in your textbook. Just circle it. Acacia. Right? A-C-A-C-I-A. You can write here one if you want to write. So the answer is acacia. Secondly, seed pods of this tree produce cotton-like fluff. What they are telling in the second one? The seed pod. Now what is the seed pod? What it is? It is like a cottony fluff. And the tree is cultivated for the seed fiber, particularly in Southeast Asia. This tree is mainly found in Southeast Asia. What is the name of the tree? The name of the tree is Kapok. K-A-P-O-K. You have to find here. Where is the term? K-A-P-O-K. Here it is. Circle it like this. K-A-P-O-K. So this is the name of the tree. The name which I am giving is the scientific name, right? Don't get confused what name it is, how to pronounce. Nothing like that. Simple. Acacia Kapok. Third one, this tree is native to the Indian subcontinent. That means it is cultivated in one of the Indian subcontinent. It is one of the most important sources of hardwood timber in India. Hardwood timber. Timber is the most expensive wood which is sold in India. So the name of the tree is Sal. S-A-L, Sal. Here the answer is. Right? Put your tree and write the name as S-A-L, Sal. It is the flowering plant. Fourth one I am reading. It is a flowering plant that is large and fast growing. It is of very light weight with many uses. Its dried sticks were used as pens for calligraphy. They have given you the hint here that it is a flowering plant. That means it grows flowers and it is very fast growing. It is very lightweight and the wood is used as a calligraphic pen. I think you know what you mean by calligraphic pen. To use this pen, it is dipped in the ink and used to make the different types of writing. That is called as calligraphy. So, what is the name of the plant here? Tree here? Balsa. B-A-L-S-A. The name of the tree is balsa. Fourth one. Next, fifth one. This tree is a component of many kinds of natural forests. Its hollowed trunk were widely used as a water pipes during the medieval period in Europe. That means the name of the tree is ELM. And what hint they have given? See, this is a tree, right? The trunk. What the trunk contains? It contains wood. But in this case, the trunk was hollow. That means there is nothing here. It is only space. So when they cut this, they can find nothing. So this was used. you know how the pipe will be, right? Like this, the pipe will be, and there will be nothing here. So in the medieval period, the people used it as a pipe. So what is the name of the tree? The name of the tree is elm. So what is the name of a tree? The name of a tree is oak. I think you have heard the name oak. So lesson number one, trees. First answer is acacia. Second is kapok. Third is sal. Fourth is balsam. Fifth is elm. And sixth one is oak. So take this in your textbook and write the answer. So this was about lesson number one, trees. I hope you understood the lesson. Thank you. Moving on to lesson number 2 of general knowledge, human body. Right? In this lesson, you are going to learn about the functions of a human body. You can see in page number 263, in the right side, they have given you the pictures. You have to see the picture and write the function which they perform. Right? First picture they have given you is the picture of heart. So, first one, it dashes blood in the body. What does the heart do? What does it the heart do? It pumps. P-U-M-P-S. It pumps the blood in the body. Right? Next, second picture, what they have given? They have given you the picture of brain. So the question is, it receives dash and gives the dash. What does the brain do? It receives the information.
What does the stomach do? It helps in